Hey, what's going on, my friend? In this video, we're going to be doing an HBA Home Business Academy funnel builder review slash demo, and we're going to try to build a high converting capture page in under 15 minutes. All right, so let's go ahead to the funnel builder, and I'm not going to do the beginning integrations. That will be like on your own time, but once you go ahead and set up the integrations, we're going to go ahead and try to build out a capture page. All right, so let's go ahead and add new step. Do page. It'll take a second for this to load. And you know, I can do one with the name and email already open. However, I'm gonna go ahead and do one where the name and email is not already open like that. It's gonna be called a two-step. Okay. So for some reason these aren't populating with the visuals. There we go. All right. So now let's go ahead and do let's just do this one, and then we're going to do video demo. Okay. There we go. And I'm going to go ahead and edit this, but we're going to go ahead and start here. So block, what I like to do is I like to copy the block, and then I like to just throw it up here again. That way you have just two different sections that you can edit if you want to put something special in between, like a different colored, like this, so now you can put stuff on a black background, so like something like that. Here. And I'm not going to be like doing a whole lot of talking in this video. Just trying to get it done real quick. Do it within 15 minutes. So attention marketers, and then we're going to go ahead and click here, delete, yes, click here, delete. Yes. All right. So now we got a little top up here. And then I'm going to close that distance. And then how to generate. All right. So here's the idea that we're going to start with. Now that's not my headline. I'm going to make it better, but it's just the idea of what we're thinking about today. And let's see. So the title is going to be the most important thing. All right. So then what we're going to want to do is I'm going to go ahead and take this away. I'm going to go ahead and just delete this whole block right here. Boom. And then I'm going to go ahead and add this. All right. Image right here. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put an image of me. Okay, bam. All right, so now I'm gonna go ahead and put text over here. And I'm not really trying to go fast right now. Whoops. Like, this is like the first like take I'm doing of this, so if we get it done, that's cool. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to close this distance right here, and then we're going to expand this image, make it bigger, and then we're going to center, right? All right, everything's centered. So now what we're going to do is, let's see, what you will discover in this free training. So boom, here we go, we got 1, 2, 3. Okay, so what are you gonna learn in this training? So this is the basic formula. Okay, so attention marketers, or you can do attention network marketers, or attention affiliates, or something, you know, whoever your target market is, attention course creators. Something very popular people do. And then we're going to do free training. Discover the simple three-step YouTube marketing strategy I use to generate endless leads online. So, here, now here's a little bit better of a title. Okay, so now what we're going to do is go here, we're going to change the text, I'm going to make it bigger. Okay, now you want to make the heading the biggest thing, your title. So this is going to be your biggest ad copy converter right here is your title. That's the biggest promise, and so you want to focus mostly on that. Okay, so then right here we're going to do get my, or you can do something like, yes, this really works. My girlfriend's just making some lunch right now, so you might hear her in the background while I do this demo. Let's see. Yes, this really works for anyone, and it can work for you too. Boom, just like that. And then here, we're going to go ahead and make that smaller, like that. Okay, there we go. I'm going to get rid of the italicized right here. Alright, so now what you're going to learn is how to create free videos and attract buyer leads to your business opportunity. And I'm not going to spend too much time on these sub-bullets right here. How to automate your prospecting and recruiting so you don't have to convince and chase people. Okay. Now these three bullet points are really their biggest, your prospect's biggest pain point that you are solving for them. Okay, so how to generate more sales with the same amount of traffic and leads. Alright, so just something like that. Here, I would make it a little better. You know, I would make sure that you take the time to make sure it's a little better. But we're just going to do that for now. And then here, because we don't have too much time left. So we'll go down here. Actually, we're going to get rid of this right here. Boom. Boom. And then let's just pretend this is our compliancy right here. I can probably go get one in a second. But let's go ahead and just save this and see what it looks like real quick. Alright, not too shabby. Attention marketers, free training, discover the simple three-step YouTube marketing strategy I use to generate endless leads online. Okay, so obviously I can make that capital. I can go ahead and make this bold. I can go and do this to be red. And then I can do, let's see, YouTube right there. And then I would do maybe a different font. Maybe something like that. There you go. Okay. And then there. Looks pretty good. All right. Now we need a button, right? So now what we're going to do is we're going to add a button. We're going to add it right there. And what we're going to do is we're going to make one button and then copy it. Okay. So now you can also animate the titles. Things like that, like you can add an animation right here. Go ahead and roll in. I'm going to have the title roll in like that. So boom. And then, oh, my refresh is covered up by the video recording tool. So there, you can make the you can make the title slide in like that and whatnot. So it's going to do the button here. Going to do button color here, here. I like to do green. You can do reds. Border color, we're going to do white, and then text style, do Helvetica, font size, boom, bold, and shadow, outer shadow, darkest, border radius. Okay, that means you want to make the button round. Going to do a little bit of roundness so it's not like so sharp. Border size, I like to add a little bit of a white border or some kind of little bit of border so it just stands out a touch. You can expand it to full width if you want. Hover color, we'll do pop like that. And then, let's see. Okay, let's go back here, edit, let's go button text. So, send. Me training. Alright, here. Boom. Font size, we'll do that. Alright. And then we can add a link. And we're gonna do a pop-up. Okay, so we're gonna add a new pop-up. Alright, let's see if we can do that real quick. So we gotta add a new pop-up real quick. Add widget. I'm sorry. Pages, pop-ups, and then add new pop-up. Then we're going to do, I'm just doing a simple one like this. Oh, actually stay and save. I got to save this real quick. Boom. All right, pages. That's cool. The funnel builder doesn't let you mess up on stuff like that. Okay, so now we can edit this, right? So I know what we're going to do. I'm not going to worry about making sure it's congruent with the white color background and stuff. I'm just going to get it done real quick. So where should I send your free training? And then here, edit fields, you can do here, name, just put the name up top, and then you can do all sorts of different fields, but we're going to go here, and then we can do here, and you're going to have your AWeber settings or GetResponse settings. Here's my two AWeber lists, I got more lists in GetResponse, and you can tag them with a new tag. So we're going to do, let's say this is YouTube training, whoops, YouTube, let's just do YouTube, just make a little tag like that. So anyone that comes through here will have a YT tag for YouTube, that means I know it's the YouTube training. And then here we can do send me training, alright. And then notification to whatever email you want, and then name it. So YT training right there. And then boom, there you go. And then you can go and delete that right there. And you got your form. And then save. Alright. So then you can do a bunch of different pop-up settings like exit pop-ups and we'll do YT. Training. Always name everything that you can possible. But yeah, so then save, and then now you can go back to pages, go back to here. Where were we? Video demo right here. Now I go here, edit, add a link, do pop-up, and then do the pop-up we just created, YouTube training, boom, and then save it, open, boom, there we go. All right, now I opt in, and it's going to be connected to one of my lists that I selected on AWeber. So that's the HBA funnel builder, how to build a high converting capture page in under 15 minutes. Now what I would do is I would just copy this button, copy, sorry, it's probably going to run out of time. And I would throw that down there. And then I would just throw an actual compliancy right here in the bottom. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching this demo. I appreciate you. Click the link down below.